Hello there, welcome to Hot Dogs, Horseshoes and Hand Grenades. I'm Snowbiwan-Kenobi, and we're going to go fuck up Metal Gear today. I'm going to be fairly quiet during this video, just because it's late where I am at the moment. So, we are just going to go and have some funsies. Ooh. He's actually launch as you expect him to. Right, we are going to try Stinger. And then we're going to get... People say Farmus. I'm not going to do a Farmus. But I'm going to do something. In 4A1 will be a good idea. Actually, let's go. Nice. Good sight. Just gonna arm up with some guns. Do 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 do. Right. You. Need a 40mm grenade. What's the Freedom Party? This could be useful. Let's test them. So it's going to be HE then. Shotgun, however. I know there isn't a shotgun in Metal Gear. But... Come on, I must look up for this. Least 20mm is good. I think this might be better. Black chip. Shit. Yeah, because I can carry that and then with my attachments. And a point and I I think we're armed enough, aren't we? That's a good point. My brain's just remembered. Do we have any flashbangs? Do you have flashbangs? No, no, no. Open snake. Open.
Can hit the rock.
Right, I'm going to show you guys what it's
Hehehe. holiday cheer.
Missed opportunity. did it. We did it. We killed Metal Gear.
That was fun.
That was...
That was this one. No, I never want to see this missile launcher ever again. If you guys knew my pain. Alright, let's try meat versus metal. Let's have a go at that. It's all about. I think it looks safe. Where's my reaction?
Here, but
Alright, that's fun. I know what I'm going to do. Put this one quick. Start right forward. Who says you can't do this? Demolition round, see this.
me first!
That was fun. Yeah, so I'm going to edit this now, so thank you for watching. And I'll see you on the flip side.